striding forward purposefully. Guiding it through the defenders. It's a good cross. And he's volleyed it in.
It's one of these lads, I think, that is confident on the volley. He showed it there, didn't he? But the way he's come onto the ball, he's got to time it perfectly, else it'll end up in row Z. What a finish!
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?